Welcome back again to another episode of Ryan's Righteous Reads. And today's Sesame Street book that we're going to read is My Name is Elmo, which I got this as a late Christmas present. And, yep. So we're going to read this together. And we'll take a look at what we got on those colorful picture stuff inside. By Constance Allen, illustrated by Maggie Swanson, a golden book, and copyright 1993 from Sesame Workshop.
Hello, Elmo is so happy to see you. Welcome to Sesame Street. This is Elmo's room. You see outside? There's Oscar's trash can. Hi, Oscar. And over there is Big Bird's nest. Hello, Big Bird. You see this hat? It's a firefighter's hat. Maybe when Elmo grows up, Elmo will be a firefighter. Yeah. This is Elmo's new band. This is Elmo's favorite teddy monster. And this is Elmo's favorite poster. Do you want to make funny faces? Come on, let's make funny faces. Did you know that furry little red monsters are very ticklish? Tickle Elmo's toes. It tickles.
You know, that kind of reminds me because I wish I could tickle little girls, but, I could do one as well. It's a good idea.
We've already got something in common.
Do you know Elmo's favorite color? No, it's not really the only color red, but there's yellow and blue, and pink and green and orange and purple. Elmo likes all colors. Yay! This is Elmo's friend Ernie. Sometimes we play horsey. Giddy up, Ernie! Elmo drew a picture. Do you want to see it? Okay, turn the page and you can see Elmo's picture.
Hey, Elmo. Hey, Elmo. Where's Bert? Where's Bert? Where's Bert?
Here it is. See, maybe Elmo want to be a firefighter and an artist when he grew up. Elmo will now show you a trick. Are you ready? Watch. Are you watching? Okay, Elmo will now bend over like this. And everything will be upside down, see? Now you try it. This is Big Bird. We're friends. Sometimes we try to chase each other's shadows like this. Here are one of my most favorite games. Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo!
Shall we play peek-a-boo to other high school friends? I don't think so, because They were like, too babyish. What's next?
Here are Elmo's favorite number, 4.
And guess what? 4 is also my favorite number.
There are 4 letters in Elmo's name.
Just like my name, Ryan, of course.
And 4 wheels on Elmo's bike. Elmo has 4 toy cars. And Elmo's pet turtle, Walter, has 4 feet. Elmo likes to meet new people. When he meets them, this is what Elmo says. Hello, Elmo is so happy to meet you.
And that's the end. Bye, Elmo.